right off the bat, Alicia, let's talk about this dress. Tell me the process you went through. And
this morning when I put it on, I think if you would have asked 5-year-old Alicia what her biggest dream was probably to be Belle in Beauty and the Beast.
And so you know, actually, a lot of people are comparing it to Belle.
Oh, really? Yeah, that was my thought when I mean, I had done fittings before, but when I actually put it on, when it was all done this morning.
Look at that right now. Look at it. Already the memes.
Your dream has come true.
That's so funny. That's hilarious.
You're being called a breakout style star of 2016. How does that make you feel?
Well, I've had just the privilege of, you know, getting to wear some dresses that are like a piece of art. Mm-hmm. I know that, I don't know how many hours. Like, it's made by hand.
Yeah.
Oh, is it really?
I mean, this is not what I woke up in, you know.
It's fantastic.
So, no, I'm very, it's fun. It's a nice, you know, you get the opportunity to dress up.
To be here with an Oscar nomination, what does that feel like?
I'm at the Oscars. That's how I feel walking in here.
Well, I will say this. You start the morning in yellow, and hopefully you'll end the night draped in gold. Alicia Vikander.
That was very good, Kevin Frazier.